Did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
You sure?
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
Oh, thanks. Get out of here. Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Here we go. Sorry. Hold on. That's it. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Are we even sure she's here?
Yeah, more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now! There! Grab her!
No! Don't let her through!
Gotcha!
What do they want from us?
Shit, she's heading off!
Over here!
She's got the way! Shoot the horse! Shoot the fucking horse!
She fell down the hill somewhere.
I don't see her, though.
Said he wants her alive.
He doesn't get to make that call.
James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed her?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go home. Freezing my ass off. She over there?
She's gone.
Spread out!
Hey, she's over here!
Over there? She's gone.
There she is! You're gonna pay!
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit. Awesome. Okay. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. Not this way. How the hell do I get out of here? That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the ground! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here!
Fucking with me, huh?
Over here!
You pay for this, you little shit!
Get out of here. I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
Over here!
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Oh, fuck!
There's the exit.
Relax. Keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie!